These are amazing.
Good afternoon. Once again, the Scarefest weekend 30. Now the main stage is the Spay Your Stray Challenge Raffle that kicks in. And the 405 Twerk Twin starting right now. On the second floor, Shane Buck.
How are you?
I'm alright.
We want to thank our sponsors, Fitzpatrick Furniture, Fried Bites and Local, where Halloween is a lifestyle choice.
Extremely Parker. Detailed.
And right about now, Joel Robinson should be doing the drawing for the poster, so work your way over there. Again, Spay Your Stray. Charity auction will be happening at 6:10 on the main stage.
And
to thank our hospitality sponsor, Mad Mushroom Pizza.
I mean, some of them look like black and white photos
right.
from the movie.
I know, right?
That's the goal. I actually started throwing up the pencil drawing signs real big because that
can't tap.
Do you use like black paper with charcoal or do you use a white paper?
No, it's all like a smooth white Bristol board and then all I use is 2B mechanical pencil. So
I like how you put how long it takes for each one there,
yeah.
too.
Remember,
oh, yeah,
just ask questions. Yeah.
Look at that one.
I'm the one with all the classic movie posters, and then Night of the Demons just shows up. Like in the mix of the all classic ones in the living room.
Yeah.
it's going good. Wicked stained glass designs.
Yeah. Not your grandma's flowers. And
oh,
flowers.
No, definitely not. Oh, there's a Medusa. That's cool.
That's actually a mirror piece that I do.
Oh.
So that when you
So it's like a look, mirror in the middle and...
You, when you look at it, you're uh-huh. Medusa also.
That's neat.
Isn't that cool?
Yes. And the Silent Hill stuff, oh, Pyramid Head, the nurse.
Yes. The creature from the Black Lagoon. And, of course, your iconics.
The hearse is what actually drew me in, because I saw that as I was walking down here.
There's a story behind that hearse.
Okay.
There, back in May, I was actually set up a booth next to a haunt farm.
Uh-huh.
And they had a hearse in there, you know, so for, you know, everybody to look at. And the gentleman who was running at the booth, his coworkers did not show up. So he needed a way to get it back.
Yeah.
So I told him, I said, make you a deal. Bring me back, let me drive a hearse. He's like, you got it. So here we are. And I was so inspired because it was fun.
I bet it was.
It was like, I'm going to do a hearse piece. So there it is.
Really beautiful work.
Thank you.
I saw the bat in the coffin there too. The bats are really neat.
Yeah.
And do you do like online sales and stuff like Etsy or anything, or just
no,
the?
No, I do not do Etsy. I'm anti-Etsy.
Well, that's fair.
I'm pro shows.
Okay.
And I do have my own website. And then if somebody sees something online, they like it. They reach out to me. It's like, yeah, okay. I'll sell it to you. I'll send you an invoice.
So you do sort of online sales through on your own website. Okay.
I do. Yeah, and I have some pieces on my website,
mm-hmm.
but it's only pieces that I can definitely get that kind of glass for. For instance, like the black and white pieces, I'll always be able to do, you know, a black and white and get that kind of glass. But anything specialty far as like if it's a blue or if it's a purple, there's no guarantee I can get that glass.
Yeah.
And I hate to misrepresent that on my website. So.
That's fair.
I think I have like 10 pieces. I have my Raven. I have a Scream Ghostface. I have...
Like I know a person who would probably really want that Raven, so...
And that's... one of my pieces that is modeled after an actual bird living at the American Eagle Foundation. His name is Poe.
I,
and he's very sassy.
Are there YouTube videos of him?
Yep.
I thought so. I think I've seen that.
I've met him in person.
Cool.
Woman. Hey, boss. How's it going, man?
Pretty good.
Very good. Are you going to be posting that video anytime?
On YouTube, yes.
Do me a favor. Tag me in that shit.
Yeah, I actually got the sign down here.
Perfect, man. I love it. I am horrible at social media, so anything I get, I love it.
You know, me and you both. I love the crow one up there.
Thank you, man.
That drew me over here.
Well, I appreciate that. So that canvas goes for $120. I have it on paper in this size for $20. Or I have a small canvas, which is
uh-huh.
this size, for $60.
You might have me on one of those.
Not a problem. Yeah, take a minute. I'll be home.
All right, we'll be here.
So you guys are at $50.
Boondock Saints.
I have seen this card. I know. Are you?
Absolutely.
It is.
This is my first time at Scarefest.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Well, that makes three of us.
I do a lot of Days of the Dead. I do Crypticon. I do Comic-Cons. I do Pride festivals. I do gun shows. If there's a mass of people that's going to show up, I'm there.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, look at my shit. I got something for everybody. You know?
Quite well. Let's be honest. Did they let us in?
Basically.
Buy two, get two free. That's a good deal.
And then after you do that deal, anything you add on top of it is $5 each.
I mean, he's about got me sold on a crow print.
Right?
So.
Right?
hours.
He's been airbrushing for over 35 years now.
Oh, this is airbrush? You know, I didn't even think about that. I was just thinking it was painting.
No, this is actually airbrush. That's his preferred medium.
I used to dabble in it. I tried my hand at doing like t-shirts and stuff back in the day. Never really got very good at it. So. I don't blame him.
Neither do I. They're out of them now. He's been doing cars, motorcycles, clothing, bikes, CD covers, murals.
See, I would have loved to have gotten into some of that stuff, but at the time I wasn't quite good enough. So I did some license plates for some people, did some t-shirts and stuff, but nothing I was really quite proud of myself. So, and then
he started when Fangoria was out.
See,
that's like in the 80s.
I'm 46 now, and
so you guys are about to
yeah, I was gonna say Fangoria magazine and stuff like that. I used to love that stuff back in the day.
And it's like, you know, he was just a guy who wanted to try and make special effects with his brother, and that's just how it started. His uncle's like, have you tried an airbrush? She's like, what the hell's that? You know, and so, but you know how it was back then. All we had was a library.
Yeah.
And that was it. And so, you know, along the way, he's picked up stuff from here and there. H.R. Geiger is one of his favorites. But if you ask him to this day, he still feels like he's learning something every time he's because it is just a
different machine altogether. Yeah, it is. Like, you just got to get the pressure right and everything. And it's been, I haven't done it in years. After I got married, I pretty much quit drawing altogether. So drawing, pencil was my preferred medium. I tried my hand at painting. I couldn't do it. And then I was like, paint, you know, airbrush, that seems like I could maybe try my hand at that. So I dabbled in a little bit. And then I got married, and I just dropped it altogether. My intentions was to get a drawing table, get back to it. 5 years, I never did. And then I got a divorce, and as I was sitting at work one day, I used to do 911, and I would just sit, and it was, I did graveyard shifts, so it was
right,
nothing
so
to do.
Doing?
Right, so I got my sketchbook back out, and I started trying to draw again. Lost the touch, couldn't do it. My girlfriend keeps trying to tell me, you need to get back into it, and it's like, I can't.
I'll be honest, just fuck around every day. Here's the thing, you will have that muscle memory. It will eventually come back. But just a little bit of something, even if it's stupid, even if it's just a smiley face, whatever, fuck around, don't make it into a big thing.
Yeah.
Doodle every day, and it's in there. It's in here. It'll come.
That's what everybody keeps telling me. It's like riding a bike. You should just keep trying it. And it's like,
so
no.
There was a couple of years where the same thing. We got kids, got married, got shit just happens. Life gets too busy. You know, and he came with that. And it was just awful when he went back. It was like he was so much harder.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But now that he's back into it, I mean, his technique has changed.
I mean, it's honestly, it's amazing work. It really is.
But on my other hand, he didn't even draw during those years. He didn't do, he didn't fuck around, like nothing. And I wish he would have never stopped.
So even like things like that's airbrush too?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
So do you see the originals?
Uh-huh.
The other one over there on the stand is an original, but that's how
that
he paints, and then we just get it all scrunched down in that size. But yeah, I just totally think that it does suck to try other parts of the brain, man. We need more artists, even if it's nothing major.
It's cool because I didn't expect to meet anybody like here at the convention today that would just be like easy to talk to and stuff. And I've met like several booths and stuff. People just love to chat.
Horror people, they're just down there.
They're the best people.
Yeah, they are.
They really are.
Bikers are one of those ones where I go to biking shows and I'm like, dude, I love hanging out with bikers.
Oh, and tattoo conventions. Everybody's
I just figured that so many people would be about business and everything down here. And it, like so many people have just been chatty and just
go to a women's conference. Fuck these bitches. Like, they're hard to talk to. Like, they're a pain in the ass.
We have done a couple of shows where it's just women.
I mean, and I do well and I sell well, but it's just and the other vendors are kind of all stingy. I'm like, what is your deal?
Yeah.
Is it because you're estrogen full of, like, the whole room or what? Like, I don't know what the hell's going on, but fucking relax. Go to a horror convention. You know,
yeah.
Well, get a hangout. But yeah,
you guys have talked me into it. I mean,
we're not talking to you in anything.
No, but I mean, just chatting and stuff, I want to support you. So, I definitely want a print of the crow. I don't know what else to get, though.
Go through the book, because this is about, what you see is about 30%.
Okay.
Everything else is in here.
Well, there's the Scream one. Insidious? Or
no,
Malignant?
Sinister.
Oh, okay. I've not seen Insidious. Well, I've seen Insidious. I haven't seen Sinister. I'm actually trying to catch up right now and on all the Conjuring universe. I only ever watched the first one, and I never got around to watching any others. So we just recently started trying to watch all those. So we watched Part 2 and Annabelle. I wasn't as impressed with Annabelle as I thought I would be.
You know, every October, our bigger kids, they just do horror film. Uh-huh. Night after night after night. And so, yeah, every year it's a different list of something, and they love it. But yeah, they're into it more than I am.
I love my horror films. All right.
He was raised that way. Do you want
We're
going to
do one of the Crow,
okay.
One of the Freddies. And I'm looking at that Leatherface one right there, and that looks amazing. And I think I want to go with one of that one, too.
Okay, that's my favorite, so I'm glad you got it. I actually have the original in my dining room.
And I saw...
It's the eyes.
Oh, you're sold out of Elvira too, aren't
yeah.
you?
It's the eyes, because you actually see that person behind it kind of more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have a... Is this the only Dracula one?
That is. It's now,
yep.
Not
the truly. Yeah. Just kind of hoping for... So many cool ones. No, well, let me go with Dracula. Yeah.
Go.
All righty, thank you very much.
Hey, thanks, bud. I appreciate it.
You guys have a great rest of the day. It's good meeting you. Hi there.
Oh, wow. That's a little splash. Sorry.
Oh, they're little Legos.
Yeah. How much for the Legend of Zelda one?
Baby. I'm looking at those desserts back there.
Yeah, right. More pizza?
Yeah, I was looking at the ears here a second ago.
Oh, wow. $7. That's not bad.
Mm-mm.
That's really not bad.
Ooh, that one's cool.
Like that. That's what's going to sound like that. Ooh, and the ghost of the bat. The bat.
That one.
Oh, yeah, that one.
I mean, the prices on them aren't bad either. Are you looking at these? Oh, look at the three little cats down there for $10.
That would be cool with that big cat one.
I mean, both of these are absolutely beautiful.
Most definitely. I like the orange one too.
That's what I'm saying. Both of them are absolutely
beautiful. No. Oh,
the one.
This one too.
Oh, okay.
Of course, just want to have fun. It's me, baby. Cool. It's just
the pump. Those are pumpkins down there too, next to the cats.
Yes.
Those are so neat.
That is neat. I made something like that though when I was in school. Oh, baby, the blue cat.
I mean, if we had a house, we could put it on the
yes.
door.
Yes.
I just don't trust putting it on an apartment door.
I'm surprised the other ones are actually still there. Our neighbors.
Yeah.
I love that one.
I mean, if people will steal our packages out
yes.
front of our door, they'll steal that off the door, too.
Of course, you know, they would have to have it so whenever we get a house.
You want some ears?
Sure.
Which one?
I don't know if I can wear them. I'll have to put them back here somewhere.
Oh, look at these shirts.
Oh, that's cool.
I really like that shirt.
Yeah. That's really cool.
How much is the Emperor t-shirt?
All the t-shirts are 25.
25.
And the prints are 20. The canvases are 65. But we're doing this raffle. I don't know if you've seen that. All the people here signed it. It's $1 a chance or $6 for $5. And all the money that comes in goes to St. Jude's Children's
Hospital. Oh, that's awesome.
And they're
awesome.
Doing it at 6 o'clock tonight.
Oh, that's
6 o'clock tonight.
So awesome. Want to try a
chance?
Sold out already.
I mean, I'm thinking about that t-shirt.
And that's all we have left is the 6 shirts. That's all we have left in the t-shirts.
Yeah, I'm going to go for it.
Oh.
Yep. And I might as well enter the raffle too.
Enter me a new one. Might as well.
Okay.
That's 2 chances out of 1,000. Look, House of the Cemetery. The Lost Boys. Oh. The Lost Boys.
Here.
Return of the Living Dead.
Go ahead. Get me the t-shirt. Get us 2 tickets.
I'm sorry. That's
awesome. Free shots.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, look at the patches down here. Oh, baby, there's a gizmo.
Oh, yeah. I had a little dog, and I named her Gizmo. She looked like a little gizmo.
So precious. Have you guys heard about the 3 for $25? Okay, so the pins, patches, and keychains are 3 for $25. But the pins, I only know... I don't know how much the patches is are by themselves.
Though. Okay.
It's a really good deal because we got some pretty cool stuff.
It's very nice.
Patches
guys.
Are like 12
I love
to
it.
25 by themselves. 12
even
to
25.
Everything, 12 to 25 by themselves.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is it?
By themselves? A lot. It's like $12 to $25.
Okay. It's cheaper than
oh, the pyramid head.
Yeah.
Especially like this
we got pyramid head. We got
oh, the classic blueberry Count Chocula.
Yeah, we got some the classic Halloween cereals. It's pretty cool.
Hellfire Club from Stranger Things.
The butterfly effect.
That's not the butterfly effect, honey. Sons of Lambs.
We also have these little Edward Scissorhands. I've never seen this
before. Oh, that's awesome.
Personally, my favorite is this little Beetlejuice ones
oh,
that we
yes.
have over here.
Yeah.
With the pumpkins.
And with the little trick-or-treat.
And
Sam
Sam's
takes a
trick or treat.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Oogie Boogie over here.
We also have,
oh my god.
We have little Sorry. Gizmos.
Oh.
And a personal favorite of mine, the Rocky Horror Picture Show.
I can never remember the name of the dog from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Zero.
Yes. And I'll see it, and then I'll be like, I can't remember. And then somebody will tell me, and then I'll forget it again.
If I ever get another dog, I'm probably going to name him Zero.
Oh.
Take that.
Oh!
I saw
that.
You didn't
see that? Oh! Wait a minute. I think I might be able to get us both. Let's see. We might be just too close, but...
Oh my god.
Do you see the critter?
I do, baby. Oh my god, I see Gizmo too. Oh my god.
I'm afraid to ask how much the critter is.
I have to ask him. He went out to get some bugs right now. I know how much that is.
How much?
45.
That was really not that bad for that, actually. I figured it was going to be more.
Yeah, the killer clowns from outer space. I saw that up there.
Wow. Yeah, 400, baby.
400.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm afraid to ask how much that critter is. I mean, I already know I'm not going to be able to afford it today. Did you see the Jason above you? And again, it's my favorite
awesome.
Jason, too.
Yeah,
the one with
the chain.
Yep.
Yep. That's cool.
Oh, they got a critter puppet over here.
Oh,
the little critter hand puppet.
Oh,
they got more down here.
Oh, that's awesome.
On the floor.
I
wrote
these. I didn't
write these. I'm drawn towards the cover of that book. It just automatically drew me in. Herbal potions, magical teas.
Oh, Shadow Hunter. That sounds really good.
That one has been the bestseller out of all of my books overall.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Oh, look at these bookmarks.
Oh. Oh my god. Yes, I love them.
Those are really cool.
They are very cool. How much are they?
$12.99.
It's not bad. Really not bad at all. Oh, yeah. I'm going to take one of your... I'll check you out.
If I ever saw you reading more, I would get that for you.
Honey,
but
I read. It's just I ain't read in a while. Like,
that's what I'm saying. If I ever saw you reading more, I'd get that for you.
Most of the stuff's not online anymore. Kindle.
Yeah. Well, and I do have them all available on Kindle.
Do you? That's awesome. Yeah, that's so cool.
No, this is why I write and I don't speak. If that is a preference.
That's bad as me. I can't get that now. Time.
I'm such an introvert and I had to people for like 2 days. I'm
just, oh no. Yeah. Yeah. This is awesome.
If I don't have to deal with people, I don't want to either.
That's me. But I mean, I'm friendly and everything. I'll talk to people if they talk to me and everything. But I'm just mostly the type of person just keep your mouth shut, and if they talk, then I'll talk. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm drawn over here to the Funko Pops because Funko Pops.
I don't know where it's from, but I like it.
You know what that's from. That's not Remember for Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, there's Tiffany.
That's cool.
That's the one that should be arriving today.
Oh, really good. Wow. Oh, my God, baby. We're at Funko Land.
Yeah, tell me about it. What?
Globes and just.
We'll go on over there and check it out.
Quartz.
I'll look at this. You can go over and look at that.
I want this different. That's really rich. Sonya Blade.
It's a Kevin Smith.
Oh. Cool. Alexander Hamilton. Ooh, that's looking. Epic Gilmore, baby. That was cool.
I didn't know they made one. A strawberry shortcake.
God.
Oh, Sons of Anarchy, Jackson Clay, and Opie.
Oh, that's cool.
Scooby, oh, there's an Annabelle.
Ah, I was looking right. Oh, that's cool.
That's anime. I don't do any of the anime ones.
It's cool, though.
Oh, there's a Gomez.
Oh.
Oh, there's the Christmas Vacation Clark Griswold. Yep, Macho Man down here.
Wow, cool. Ballerina Deadpool. That's so cool.
We've got Thanos. An Ash.
Oh, that's Thanos.
There's a Slimer.
Ooh, cool.
A Beholder. They've got Vecna from D&D. They got a Marty down here. I've got a Doc Brown. I keep the Doc Brown is the one where he's connecting the two cables.
Uh-huh.
I have it in my computer. I'm taking it, all the different Funkos are different prices, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Because I'm seeing a lot that I don't have.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Yes.
Scorpion. Cold.
Oh, you're looking at the I've got a Sub-Zero and I've got a Scorpion. I didn't want the Cole because he's not a Mortal Kombat. I know he's in a movie, but he's not Mortal Kombat. So.
That's the kind of Scorpion you got, though, is it?
No, actually, so here's the thing. I ordered one, right,
uh-huh.
from GameStop.
Mm-hmm.
We got both of them in.
Okay.
She asked me if I wanted the Chase. She said, I held the Chase for you because I thought you'd want it. I'm like, actually, no, I want the normal one because I'd prefer him with the mask.
Right. Cool. There's Mickey.
Tom Riddle. Vanya from Umbrella Academy 5.
Oh, cool.
Sloth from the Goonies.
Oh my God.
Rick. There's Rick O'Connell from The Mummy. The Betty Boop.
That movie too.
There's Tom down there from Tom and Jerry.
That's cool.
Oh. Oh, they got the bride.
Oh, that's so cool. Exclusive.
Uh-huh, it's the Walgreens exclusive.
This candy man with the bees on him.
I don't care about candy man. I've got the Edgar Allan Poe. Do I have the Vincent Price?
Seems like you do.
I think I've got the Vincent Price.
Yeah, it seems like we do.
Ask him how much the bride is.
25, baby.
That's tempting. That is very tempting. Yeah, and it's the Walgreens exclusive. Do you have any other of the Walgreens, the Monsters
the
one?
The Wolfman and the
Leatherface.
Invisible Man.
The Nun. Thanks.
Put her back for now. I'm thinking it over. I shouldn't.
Yeah.
Look at the Wolfman.
Oh, wow.
Medusa.
So don't miss that opportunity.
KillerTees.com.
That's cool.
Let's read.
That's cool.
I'm off right now. I don't know.
I like this.
Where's the okay, that's over there where they play.
Celebrities are over there.
Oh, they got the little scythe thing from the Rise Behind the Mask movie. Tons of the little Toony Terrors.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, it's got Chucky and Tiffany. They got those little twin girl tanks up there.
Oh, wait a minute. We got some cool stuff over here. Baby. I absolutely love that.
I love it.
You can't be smiling. He's killing. He's coming at you with a knife. There you go.
Who knows? I might be evil as him.
Is that Kane Hodder's autograph?
That is Daniel Harris.
Okay.
On the Victor
got
Crowley.
It. Got it.
So if you wanted to get Kane on there to go with her, you could.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's actually
what I was
going to
say, it doesn't
right
look like it says Kane,
that's
so.
Awesome.
Oh, who signed the box?
That's Andrew Robinson.
I'm not sure where that one is.
Lots of cool stuff.
Oh my God.
That one's signed by Gina Davis.
Oh, wow. Oh my God.
I didn't even see those up there. I mean, that's a better looking Chucky than the one at Spirit Halloween. I'll give it that. Yeah. Now, we looked at some over at Spirit, and I was like, that doesn't even look like the good guy's box. It's like this long. I was like, no, those boxes aren't.
It's rough, but
yeah.
It's affordable. So, for the most part.
Yeah.
It's Spirit, so they like to have the price a little higher.
Yeah, like a lot of that stuff you can just get on Amazon for cheaper.
Oh, wow, look at that. Yeah.
And just like everything else, it is authenticated JSA.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's awesome.
We actually got to meet
I just realized what that was.
He was a really nice guy.
That's a Gina Davis signed handbook for the recently deceased from Beetlejuice.
Oh, that's awesome. What's Corey Taylor? Is that Chantry or something?
No, Corey. What?
I don't know.
What?
I don't. I mean, if I.
He's
if
looking at you the same way I'm looking at you right now.
I don't know. I can't remember.
It's Slipknot.
I mean, yeah, I was going to say, maybe it was a Slipknot album. Like, oh, yeah. Corey Taylor.
Yeah, duh. I've got a bad memory anymore. But yeah, Slipknot. Snuff is my favorite one of theirs.
Well, I also have. It's not out yet because it just got back. I got a John Carpenter on his anthology album.
That's awesome. Yes.
So.
I want to take a picture of the big one.
I can't afford any of this stuff that's really
beautiful.
Cool.
It is.
Wait. Is that, that's the Jurassic Park Barbasol.
Signed by Wayne Knight.
Yeah, that's something else. I really do think that's cool.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
And that's why we come to these things, right?
Yeah.
Even if you can't afford it, it's still really still cool.
Good, just to see it.
That's definitely cool.
Oh, they got the Bishoju.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Dead by Daylight
yeah,
figures.
Yeah, yeah, so I was looking at that.
They have an Art the Clown.
Oh, God. What was his name?
We're not good at that.
Stripe.
Stripe.
Unless that's Brain, which I don't. If it was Brain, he'd have glasses on.
Yeah.
Look, they have the thing from WandaVision, her crown.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not. Oh, that's so cool. Loki.
There's the idol from Raiders of Lost Ark.
Oh, that's
it's the good guy skull replica.
Oh, my God, that's so cool. It's the lunchbox. That's so cool. I mean, I love that. Oh,
Minecraft stuff. I know somebody that would love this stuff. I know a couple people who would love that stuff.
Oh.
Raven and Miss would both love that.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the Marvel blanket over here. A Stitch mystery crate. No, that's an Xbox fridge. Although, to be fair, the little Xboxes do look like a fridge.
Yeah, I mean, I just didn't.
Look at the Lament configuration box. I mean, it's kind of beat up, but
that's
still cool.
It is.
It's got a little Velcro tongue on it. Oh, look at the little labyrinth caterpillars.
Oh, that is so cool. Yeah. Ooh, I like it.
Hi. Oh, the different Draculas over there.
Ooh,
that's cool.
Oh,
Phantasm.
I'll grab the Jeepers
card. Look at the, like the Rebel version of, look at the Rebel version of Raiden.
I see that. That's so cool.
And you know, I didn't even look down here. There's Freddy and
yes,
Heather Langenkamp.
Yes, I've seen that. Oh, I've seen that. So cool.
I am just going to give this to you because. Change. Thank you, man. Thank you for Thank you.
We're doing good.
How are you? Nice. Oh,
yeah,
I
that is. That is awesome.
That is very awesome.
Resident Evil.
I know. Oh, Lord. Love it.
Yeah, another Phantasm.
I paint all this with acrylic, so it's all hand-done paintbrush.
You do it
nice.
Yourself? Very artistic, yeah. Very good. Oh, wow.
Doing it ever since I was a kid.
Did you?
35 years or so.
That's really good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's cool.
I love it. Yeah, that one's a really nice one.
I went to Morehead State for graphic design. My goal was I wanted to kind of do about the same thing. I wanted to do comic book covers, book covers, things like that. Fantasy art.
It's a tough market to get into.
Yeah.
I went to art school in 90. I graduated in 92 at the Art Institute of Pittsburgh. It's not really a thing.
I got invited to the Art Institute of Atlanta, and my parents said I couldn't go, so I ended up going to Morehead instead.
You know, they're not a great prestigious school. They don't really teach much.
Ah, okay.
I love the Beetlejuice, too.
I'd heard that, like, later on, but...
They've been sued by the government for, like, predatory loans. This was like a few years ago. When I went, it was a 2-year program, and what I got out of the school, not the painting and drawing part,
yeah,
but the...
that's just really a skill you just pick up.
It was the application aspect. How to apply my art, how to like do typography. Those are graphic design, magazine labels.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I love The Lost Boys. Okay. You've done an excellent job.
Oh, yeah, I saw that one.
Oh, my God, yes.
I like these little... small ones down here.
Oh, yeah.
You need a bag? Thanks.
Yeah, I wonder how much they are. Small print. Oh, it's probably that one.
Well, the small prints are these, I'm correct. Pretty sure.
Are these
like little magnets or something down here?
Yes, yeah. There are 6 or 2 for 10.
2 for 10 on the magnets. Okay. I think I want to do that.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That's cool. I want one. I'm picking up.
Huh? Which one you want? You want the Freddy one? I was kind of thinking about that too. I like Bride and Frank and the Monster, but
oh my God, and Vera. They're so hard.
I really like the Dracula
ones
too.
Do you draw these yourself too?
The painting was 11x17, and then I just reduced the magnets, but the prints, the painting's about that good.
That's cool.
Byron Winton.
I love this. This is awesome.
That's the one I think. All right, if you're going to go with the Freddy and Nancy, I'm going to go with...
Yeah, it's awesome. Already sitting at the bottom of my
car. I think I want to go with these.
Let's do it. You want to?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not a... Well,
wait a minute. You want to see what's in there? I see critters. I'm automatically drawn to it.
So there is a critter card in there. If you want to see the rest of the creatures, just flip to the binder.
Oh, these over here?
Yeah.
And these were 10, right?
Yeah.
So there's 25 cards in the set, and I'm guessing they're random. You never know what you're going to get, right?
It's a complete set.
Okay.
If you get the creature set, you're going to get all the creatures in that edition. Okay. Now, the Killer Dudes, there are 2 sets, 1 and 2, but you'll get them all. There's so many Killer Dude characters.
Yeah.
I'll probably do like 5 more sets.
I love the Resident Evil thing. I love that movie.
I'm going to add that on there,
so
too.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's got the critter on it, and, there's a guy over here. There's one of these booths that had a actual critter up there. Beautiful.
So
they couldn't tell me how much it was, and I was like, it doesn't matter because I know I can't afford it.
It was a pretty good size one, though,
You're at 20.
I think that's all. Yeah.
I am working on it. Well, I have a commission for a Critters painting.
Oh,
nice.
Since you're a fan, you should make sure you follow me on the socials. I'll be posting about
it. I definitely will, yeah.
Yeah.
It'll be a while before it's done, but the guy hired me to do it, a drawing of it. So what I'm doing is the 2 bounty hunters.
Mm-hmm.
Like the one that doesn't have his face.
They change the faces.
Glows green.
Yeah.
And then, so they're going to be standing in this, like, hero pose, and then at around their feet, they're going to be a bunch of critters. And, of course, they're going to have, like, a space background. So, something different that I haven't seen anybody else do.
That's what I like.
I mean, critters, a lot of people love the movie when you mention it. You're like, oh, yeah, I love that movie. But it's not a movie that a lot of people talk about.
Right. I like it.
It was Gremlins was popular, and they wanted to do something
it's
with
a
like that.
Movie for Leo DiCaprio,
and I assume some of the stuff can be bought online as well.
Yep.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Yeah,
we're.
You have a lot of cool stuff, and
very cool.
I'm probably going to want to get some more of these.
Yeah,
always
make it. So
I
have a set planned in around January. I'm going to kickstart the new set.
Okay.
It's going to be themed Damned Kids. Young Michael, young Jason, Isaac from Children of the Corn.
I was getting ready to say, like, Children of the Corn.
Damien.
What? Yeah, I saw that a second ago.
There's a lot of kids, characters that are evil, but I'm also going to do some that are good, like Carol Ann from Poltergeist.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Even Andy Barclay from Child's Play.
Oh, wow.
So there's, they're not evil, but they're damned in a way.
Right.
Right.
I think we all are, really.
A traumatic experience in your life, and you're always going to be living with it.
Oh, Captain Spaulding. Oh, look at that. I'll turn around in a second, whatever you see. Werewolf.
My brother was tripping out.
Oh, look at the trick-or-treat one back there.
I love that, yeah.
Headless Horseman.
Oh.
I'm in love with them all.
Yeah.
Superior Shirt Works.
Look at the one at the end by me. It's the fiery.
Uh-huh. That's the one that's not, like there.
Yeah.
Do you guys sell online?
It's Facebook.
Okay. All right.
Y'all go to the card? Well, he's going to film it. He's got it on there.
I will find it. You have stuff I want, but we're limited on money. Oh, which one is this one? Is it back there?
I don't see her.
I just saw the Christmas one there, though.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
oh, right down
is.
There. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
How much are they?
22.
That's not bad at all.
Mm-mm. No, because I'm seeing like that werewolf. I'm seeing that werewolf.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
I'm going to call her a vampire lady.
Yeah.
I was thinking warlock could be.
She looks more vampire.
Well, it would be more of a witch, but.
Yeah, true. Correct.
These are beautiful.
Cool.
What, the prince over here?
Yeah, I want them over here. Is that from the game?
Yes.
That's what I was going to ask you earlier.
These are really cool.
That is awesome. Oh, great.
Ooh.
Oh, that's not mine. That's it. Can I see the pictures?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
These are creative.
These are nice, guys.
Very creative.
Yeah, very, very.
It's all original photography and paintings.
Yeah, do it yourself.
Yes. Yeah, I do all the photography and the paintings.
Right. That is awesome.
Thank you.
That one's stunning.
Yes. I like this one over here too.
Which one?
That one's creepy. Look at its eyes.
Is that the exorcism?
I don't think it's.
I don't know.
I know.
Oh, the Jason one right there. Yeah.
Oh, that's
really cool. I think, honestly, I like the photography, like, a lot more.
Oh, thank you. You know, it's funny that people either really like the paintings more or they like the photography more. I can never tell.
It's all good.
Well, I love doing them both, so I just...
I don't know. My eyes are strong from the paintings.
Right. Seeing some people are, you know... I think it just would catch your eye.
Yeah, the eyes
catch you. Oh, right.
It's like your eyes are like drawn to the blankness.
Yeah. Oh, I know. I mean, that's a theme that I have too.
Did you see this one?
I
think that one right there might be my favorite. The heels.
Oh, yeah.
I would love the
ones. The sexy little heels, and then that axe.
Yeah.
I like the bottom one too.
I have like a whole, I mean, almost a dozen of the heels.
Wow. I like the one at the bottom where the hand's coming out to get her feet.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now, and the cool. Christmas one up here is kind of cool, too.
That's a new one. That one was the first time I've had that here.
That's wow.
I love it.
Do you draw, too?
No.
That's me.
No. I'm just here to, like, help.
Yeah.
And I see you have an Etsy store and stuff, too, so.
Yeah, I do. Actually, take a card if you haven't already.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. You're welcome.